Sounds like you are, too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
It's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly the way to talk. That's only gonna make me mad. More important.
My God, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to line things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That might yield very interesting results now, won't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
Can't afford to lose this.
Yeah.
do. You've exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. Honestly, how do I do it? Now then, Sonon, how you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Materia, where are you? Is that Materia I smell?
End of the line, Wutai scum!
Freeze yourself!
About hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
They're not what we came for.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. Huh, that's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go.
Yeah.
I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin.
Training? Really?
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful.
Yeah!
Hey, Sonar.
What?
You remember what Nara said about helping us? That it was necessary for building a brighter future. What did she mean?
Well, you know how it is between Wutai and Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties, but their differences aside, we'll avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't.
Uh-oh. We have gotten so lost!
Easy now. Focus.
Oh, I know. Spirit of Chalby?
Sure. You ate it!
You sound surprised.
Huh? Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Oh. I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we? Important than the others.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama. Can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light. Stupid dud. Quit holding out on us, Shinra! We're here for materia, not these dorks! You're going down! Let's do this!
Come on, Okay, then.
Found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though. As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now! Don't keep me waiting!
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Oh,
select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see him coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra metal armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
This will be quite a challenge.
Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Transporting.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
Check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
Targets
you just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Blow up a part of the sector.
Wait. So Gigi was being serious?
This is bad.
Minion! Get one down!
visual. That's cleansing.
Go back out there, but I don't think we've got a choice. Work, you stupid. No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
Them to suffer. The rest I leave to you.
Challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Somewhere, if you can just find it.
Boss!
Now, can we please get out of here already? The looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvian field test.
Sir.
Games begin.
That's with this company. A freaks only policy?
Their compliance is freaks, I swear.
Pick up, Royal Minion!
Impressive. What a surprise.
I sent you to a beat.
Stand in my way.